Happy New Year. We're going to talk about keeping track of the good. Welcome to 2021, a brand new year which people around the world are celebrating. The celebration part is obvious. As our birthdays do, New Year's Day provides us the chance to celebrate having made it through another 365 days, the unit of time by which we keep chronological score of our lives. Whew, another year over, and here we still are. Time to raise our hearts and glasses and toast our survival. 1 Chronicles 16:8 says, "A blessing for you, because the Lord your God loves you." The big question is, how much do you love you? Just like when we start a new job or a new relationship, we are on our very best behavior. We are careful to be diligent, productive, and pleasant, mindful of others. But when the new and shiny wears off, we let our guards down. We might do that with a new year. One thing for sure, none of us emerged from 2020 completely unscathed. But with all of the challenges and fear, there were so many good things we learned and we changed. A suggestion is to start a new journal today, January 1st. Please take some time to list 10 things each day that you are grateful for and how you've changed this past 12 months. Many doom and gloom people are tracking the bad and the scary, and they cannot wait to share it with us. But our thoughts are powerful. Focus on the good changes and use that as encouragement to keep changing your life for the good. This is Jeannie King with 2 Minutes That Can Change Your Life. Thank you for helping us create a worldwide online spiritual church group without the church building. Please share this with others. TrueYouGroup.com and all of our daily messages and Sunday bite-sized services. Thank you so much. Happy New Year and Happy New You.